Hello and welcome to the video of kirinstudy.com to cover one of the top best college of Bangalore, ISBR Business School, International School of Business and Research. ISBR is an institute with international education standards with its first campus set up under the aegis of Bangalore Education Trust, established in the year 1990.
My name is Nikita. So I was a student of 2016-18 batch of this college, and I did HR and IB, and currently I'm working as a talent acquisition and tally solution. When I came, so we were around 70 to 80 people in my batch of PGDM, and it was like diversity starting from south, north, east, west, everywhere. And currently in my group, it's like, yes, we are around 12 to 15 people, and we all are from different diversity, different region of people. Because I was into HR and I wanted to explore into HR field, so yeah, I was into HR club and I was the president of HR club. So yes, there were a lot many events related to the HR things. People came talk about the recruitment things and everything. So yeah, there were a lot many events that we arranged. Where once I'm in a recruitment field, I'm like, okay, this is the best thing we ever could get. And the other thing was, yes, C-talk at the end, when I realized looking back after 2 years, it's like, yes, it was a really helpful gesture by the college. For me, it was a lifetime experience because technically 24th May this year, my last exam of this graduation, post-graduation was there. And 24th, I came out after giving the last exam at 1 o'clock. 1:30, I get a call that I'm selected in tally solution. So it was my future thinking that 24th is there. So 25th is my mom's birthday. So I was planning to go back to home. I was like, there is no job for me. I need to go back. But I came out. I saw 3 missed calls. I called back at 1:30. And they were like, okay, we have mailed you your offer letter and everything. So finally, I took a mithai ka dabba and went to the placement. So finally, I got placed. So yes, it was a very good time for me. I wish I could have attended a lot more of classes so that I could be one of the gems of ISBR, or maybe I could have get any gold medal. But yes, that's it. Other than no regrets, I have enjoyed my life. It was hostel, yeah. So because it was like 9 o'clock college, 8:45, we woke up, okay, we don't want to go, okay, let's sleep back. That was.
My name is Simran Kaur. I've done my graduation from St. Xavier's College, Jaipur. And right now, I've just passed out recently from ISBR College with my MBA degree. And working as an HR coordinator in Ecologic HR Services. Yeah, it was very overwhelming. We completed 2 years in this college. So all the flashbacks came and it was very nice. We had so many activities, case studies, then project work, then small activities used to happen in class, presentations. So that made us really well on stage, how to present ourselves. So that was a good thing, which I really learned it. Diversity, there was no one from Bangalore basically. So everyone was from the different states. And we get to know so many people, different languages. Then we met different culture people, how they react to situations. Everyone is so different. This we got to know after coming from our hometown, because at our hometown we usually know people are like that only. So yeah, it was a different experience. Some fights, some friendships that happens in college. I was in HR club and I was the finance manager in that. So we had a activity event. So we organized it and we did all the participation things and volunteering and everything in that. You get to learn what the actual world is doing, because studying in a classroom doesn't help you much. So that thing you get to learn when someone from outside came and let you know what's the exact position, what's the world doing right now, and what are the other companies are doing.
ISBR is ranked in India's Best B School category. It is awarded Best B School of the Year and also awarded Management College of the Year in Global Exposure. It is ranked the 6th best in placements. ISBR Library provides uncompromising information and intellectual requirements to its students and faculty. It is also well-maintained gardens and buildings, auditorium, air-conditioned seminar halls, conference halls, and classrooms, and all the requirements to its students and faculty. So, if you want a real learning in this competitive world, then ISBR Business School is the right place for you.